Use the central tower to get to the Water Realm. You will have to overcome many trials within the tower.
I am ready.
Prepare yourself, Auron. The Tower of Trials awaits.
I can't actually move without you.
Yeah.
Makros is training his thoughts on you now.
He thinks only of himself.
And his knife.
Black Tide. Those are Makros' personal soldiers.
We're waiting for you.
Makros is sending a message.
The Water Realm. This place is ruled by the Abyssian Host. Be warned, Orin. The creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose. Point me towards Lunara.
Patience, Orin. You'll have to overcome many ordeals before you can face that creature.
Makros has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentor's Asylum.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the Monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Orin.
Lunara resides beneath the Luminous Shelter, but we can't get to her yet. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things. another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
This is a bottom feeder.
The Abyssians use them to harvest food. If you can defeat more of those creatures, I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum system. Done, Auron. Let's return to the asylum.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
Something just woke up.